No changes in either lineup. No apparent changes in any line combinations, and the same sets of guys start. Ovechkin's line against that of Braden Point. Tampa Bay with the first play to make. Orlov fed it along. Carried on by Ovechkin in his shot. And then a follow-up shot, and that turned aside by Vasilevsky and jabbed back out for the take by Orlov. Orlov led it on, pitched by Ovechkin, taken on now by Kuznetsov, and a rising shot that got the glass is kept alive. They score! A touch by Niskanen from the point! At 28 seconds, it's 1-0!
And right after them comes Washington, the shot by Kuznetsov there, and then out to the point, and a redirection. Looks like Wilson tipped that puck on the way by. Bruins, you get boosted. Did you get a look at that?
Yeah, from my angle, it was perfectly seen. Wilson was able to get a stick on it. You see it right there. No chance for Vasilevsky. I mean, that's not the start that the young netminder.
That came from Sergachev. Kept alive by Kucherov. Given on a cross, and Stamkos could not wheel it. Onto the back, it's given back over for Sergachev again. Plenty of action here from the Lightning. Sergachev works his way along. Dished in front, a save made by Holtby. Another drive by Kucherov, and that one blocked away to the corner. Dished further by Kuznetsov, brought on by Wilson. Connected back for Orlov. Orlov doubles back.
Big hit by Callahan here on Tom Wilson. Sent him into his own bench.
Brought back ahead by Kuznetsov. Toe drag and a shot, and that one is covered by Vasilevsky.
And Brian, you talked about this hit. Here it comes. Callahan falls right through. They need to see more of that from Callahan and company on that fourth line.
Six consecutive games with a power play goal for the Lightning. Here is Kucherov. Just as Ovechkin is dangerous from the left circle, they tried to work it across and were able to score from their last game in the person of Stamkos. And he is the guy positioned there now, and it comes to him, fires one, that blocked it, and score! Braden Point has tied the game on the power play.
A couple of funky goals against Vasilevsky in game one. This one's a little different. Good crossings, fast, but not neat. Just a silly little dump across, and then there's a block shot by Niskanen that just jumps to the stick of Point, who has nothing but net to shoot at.
Yeah, I'm not really sure what you can do as a goaltender here. You need a little bit of help.
Miller looks, gives it on back, Stamkos, Sergachev. He's got Kucherov and got it to him. Kucherov, side of the net, Miller. Miller along Stamkos, then to the back. Sergachev, Kucherov tried to play it in front, and that was blocked off. And limping along now is Orlov, and a shot. Score! Stamkos!
One of the weapons that Brian Boucher was talking about, and he does it right from the same spot that Alex Ovechkin does. Miller goes back door here, and the rotation continues around and then right through to Stamkos on the far side by Kucherov. A great one-timer. We've seen that so often from Kucherov to Stamkos. Timely goal on what was not a very good power play for most of it.
So difficult.
And corralled by the defense. Work back ahead, and Orlov tries to get away from Stamkos, picking up Oshie. Across for a drive by Miller, and a flick save made there acrobatically by Vasilevsky.
Well, that was a real good save. That shot was coming right back where he came from. Great right pad save by Vasilevsky.
Cirelli drifting in. Backhander is padded right back out again by Holtby, and they rush back out. Full strength action here as it's cut off by Killorn. Poked away, though, from Stevenson. Shoveled back on, and JT Miller is able to charge back up ice with it. Moving on with Stamkos, Miller able to move in the wing. Miller try to pass, that is hacked away by the defense, and galloping back ahead with it. Moving on is Alex Chiasson. Feeds up the wing. Score! What a shot! Devonte Smith-Pelly has tied the game at two.
Brian, you talked about how you like Tampa Bay's response, but I don't think Washington's going to go away anytime soon. Good clear out here, and then off to the races as they get caught. One defenseman back. Great little feed here, and Devontae Pelly with a shot across the grain. Vasilevskiy has no chance. A good pass by Chiasson. This is a good goal.
Vrana able to take it. Shift change for the Lightning. Jacob Vrana sees this play develop, and a steal now, and Johnson moving back in. Johnson holds, looks, fired one off the pipe! Battled for further, kept alive though by Palat. Palat on back to Johnson. That one across now, Girardi a shot, turned back out. Another shot went wide by Johnson on the rebound, my goodness! Forced back to neutral ice, and everybody will settle back down. Thrown along by Girardi, brought back in by Palat. Worked along the blue line by Stralman, then Stamkos. Dished off to Kucherov, shouldered there by Ovechkin, and the pass will have to be chased down by the two of them. No icing here, and then Ovechkin rocks Kucherov to the boards and glass. Long toss ahead, brought back on by Stamkos, defended away by Karlsson, who caught a stick up high. Meanwhile, turning with it is Stamkos again.
As often in the past, we see the physical play, but the checking down low, smart plays, good hustle here to keep the thing alive and finish with a body check. I mean, he's a different player, a much headier player, a much more controlled player, still with that effort and that special shot.
6'3", but 235 pounds. Taken on and handed to him close quarters. Ovechkin across, Kuznetsov with it. Drifting further, Kuznetsov again. Just holds, now Ovechkin slams one, save! Made by Vasilevskiy, and it's clear. Seconds killed by Tampa Bay. Taking a sip, walking on in, and it was Kuznetsov, and that had to be shouldered away. Battling for it is Paquette, emerging with it. The Caps are able to bring it ahead. This is Orlov on, fires a shot that is directed to the corner, and it's Oshie to get it there. Oshie tried to sidestep and get to the front of the net, no luck. Fed out in front, score! It's Lars Eller on a feed from the front, and Eller is able to break the tie.
We've been talking about the Washington Capitals' persistence in chasing down loose pucks. Here, Orlov dumps it in. You got Oshie on the go here, and he makes sure he gets to it first. Tries to go out front, but then he's got help right away. He gets help, and there's the tip by Eller. Great play by the Caps. You can see Verana's the one that fires it out front to Eller, but pursuit, persistence, and execution.
And it's all about having numbers, too. And the dump in ended up hitting a.
And off this face-off, they have it. Shoveled to the front of the net, directed away by Vasilevskiy. Gotten there by Kuznetsov, right in front, they score! In the last couple of seconds of the period, it is Kuznetsov, and it is a 4-2 lead in favor of the Capitals.
I guess you can't get any closer to the end of the period than zero time left on the clock, but we'll have a...
They did let it bleed down a little after the goal went in. I did notice that.
The face-off gets won. That's where it all gets started, in a simple play towards the front of the net. Kuznetsov knows time's running out, just fires it in front. Tough, tough goal against Vasilevskiy. You can see the shot here. Plenty of time left.
The defenseman for the Capitals that time in Karlsson. And then it's a 2-on-1. Kuznetsov with Ovechkin. Kuznetsov to Ovechkin. He scores! And it's 5-2.
The Tampa Bay defense has been trying to jump up into the offense from time to time tonight. And they've been caught several times, and they're caught again here. When you pinch, you better get the puck. Otherwise, you're going to be in trouble, and it's Coburn here. Wilson chips it out. Kuznetsov off to the races with pretty good goal scorer Ovechkin. Don't have to give him too much time or too much space. Watch the great play here by Kuznetsov. Ovechkin wide open.
I mean, this is just something to watch here by Kuznetsov. I mean, to figure out that he's going to bring it to his backhand.
Three aside, and emerging is Kucherov. Let it back. Hedman, a shot, and it didn't get through. Going down was Beagle. More work in the corner. Kicked along by Niskanen. Protected there and swept but not out by Orpik. Drive by Miller, and that blocked away by Jay Beagle. Kucherov again. Miller threw it in front, and that one stopped by Holtby. Turning around behind. Right out in front, Holtby. Two saves on point. And he's able to grab and hang on. My goodness.
Well, Braden Holtby, after a couple of big blocks by Jay Beagle, has to come up big point blank on Braden Point. Not once, but twice. I mean, those are some big saves.
Lightning able to bounce one back further. Carlson, who now has that Capitals record for defensemen with points in a playoff year. Score! A follow-through that comes from Connolly, who was denied at point-blank range earlier, and now it is 6-2.
Well, this shot just stuns Vasilevsky. I mean, Brett Connolly's able to pick this puck up, and in one motion, I mean, he just gets this off. I wonder if it's on edge when he picks it up. Here, Eller is able to throw it across. And watch, it might be on edge as he picks it up. It is. And it kind of lays flat on his stick. And he's able to just swipe it. And when you do it when it's on edge like that, awfully difficult for the goaltender to pick it up. And Vasilevsky paid the price right there on a fantastic shot by Connolly.
30 straight saves for Holtby in this game. And for the Capitals, from the time that they tied it up at 2, the rest of the night, it was surgical. Final score in the game. The Capitals 6, the Lightning 2, and the Capitals in the best of 7. Where you need to win 4 have gotten halfway there, and then they're going home for games number 3 and 4.